were seated in the first session, but apparently she's been seated out here. And I don't know whether she saw my client walk in here and now she's.
No, she was up here. I sent her to the first session because I didn't want her to see her client when the case was called. She went to the first session after the first call of the list when I asked for the in-court ID and Your Honor said, yes, arrange that. I got her. I said, wait out here. She was waiting out here while her client remained in this courtroom the whole time. They never saw one another. And that's why I asked the case to be called again to address where you wanted the in-court to be done.
Go ahead, do what you